Wouldn't you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride in my beautiful
Squalish, man.
Anybody been to the balloon before, guys?
Yeah.
Where have you been before? Was the thing smaller or thin?
I think it was smaller.
Yeah. Guys, can you see this temple straight ahead over there? This is 1 foot per second, 1 second. A very clear sunrise now. Look at this.
Now it's very
clear. Through the valley of the Luxor Egypt.
No.
I'm terrified. Oh, wow.
Where is Valley of the Kings, guys? Valley of the Kings.
Huh?
Yeah, but just behind the mountain, exactly behind Queen of Hatshepsut, this side, guys, okay? Look at this village in front of you, from here to there, we call it Algorna. Try to remember this name of the village. Algorna village. It's a very famous village all over the world. Why? Because it has approximately 415 tombs, mm-hmm. all in this area. It has Valley of the Kings, Valley of the Queens, Valley of the Artisans, or Workers' Village, the Grand Marina, and Valley of the Nobles. So all those tombs here in the side. Guys, why we try to keep in this level a little bit, because to go this side as much as we can to get a great shot for temples and tombs and everything. Later on, when we go higher, we will go this side like the rest of the other two balloons, okay? This is our plan. Nobody tried, we can look at the bird, guys.
Tell a good one. You haven't? Turkey.
You know.
No, I've never been.
Why would you?
That's a nice place also there. I'm 4 years of flight.
How about you guys? Where are you come from?
England. Thank you.
In Bristol, they have a big balloon factory there.
I live in Bristol.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah, I know. Wow. There's a balloon fiesta.
Cameron balloons there. Have you been there?
No, not yet.
One of the biggest in the world is the Cameron balloons there.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
look at that.
Hello.
I want adventure.
Me too.
And I wanted to see the corn at Tampa.
Oh yeah.
We've been too far, I think. Also, you can't predict
the wind. Yeah.
The wind's enough to do that.
And get a great shot for our balloon shuttle, guys.
Yeah,
wow. Focus on the
remember, please, when you hear land position, your face directly is this way, because you have to look opposite direction. If you're traveling this way, so you have to look this way. As I said, you remember this white rock, you always look this way. That's very important, guys. Not now, I'm just remind you, okay? Also, I'm on
No, we're landing. Or maybe not.
Thank you.
As I said to you guys, so many people were living here. Look, it was house here and there, so many people were living here, but the government removed all of them. Why? Because some of them already, they have been there, they got some, and to this they sold it outside. Wow, look at the shadow guys here, also great photo. Now, you can take a great shot for the shadow. A great video shot.
To the mountain.
Wow, look at that. This house on the top of the hill, guys, with three domes. Can you see it?
Yeah.
This is Lord Canover house. Who is Lord Canover? This is the one he supported Howard Carter to discover Tutankhamun. The Spencer for Howard Carter. If you move to the right side, can you see with a house with only one dome? This is Howard Carter house. The one who really discovered Tutankhamun tomb in 1922. حسن كفانا قبل ال قبل الهود ولا بعد الهود ولا ايه ظروفك؟ طب خليك مستعد لي عشان نشوف الدنيا العظيمة السريعة وارد عليك بس انت خليك برضه جاهز مستنيين يا رب.
No, maybe we land in a different area.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's been here.
So how do you like Daha?
Daha,
yeah, it's
really nice.
It was beautiful. We went to Abu Simbel.
Oh, yeah. That was
amazing. Yeah.
That was a highlight.
Indeed.
We went to Abu
Simbel. Yeah. They were like in this courtyard, like in, near a restaurant.
Yeah.
Baby ones
and approaching the landing, right?
It's amazing. I think there's more to see here. The Valley of the Kings was the highlight of the trip for me. That was just amazing.
يا عرب وقفة 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 thank you
مين بطلع الناطق عنا
Do you hold my touch?